Dr. Maureen, Con area, parents, guests, and friends, thank you for coming today to share in our celebration. I wish to begin my remarks by quoting Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not rely on your own insight. In all ways, acknowledge Him, and He will make straight your paths. Proverbs chapter 3 is about our attitude towards our Lord, the value of wisdom, and our attitude towards our fellow men. Isn't this very similar to our mission statement, which calls us to achieve and sustain excellence in faith formation, academics, and service? This award validates our mission statement. So congratulations, Geibel Catholic, on our repeat achievement of this honor. But remember, to give God the glory and to give thanks to our Lord. We strive at Geibel to develop a heart of gratitude. Gratitude is that quality of being thankful and showing appreciation. It is a mindful acknowledgement that we are blessed. Gratitude opens our hearts and encourages us to savor each gift that comes our way. 3 years ago, we received the gift of Mr. Donald Favero. When Mr. Favero came to our school, our enrollment was 139, the lowest number in the history of our school. But today, our enrollment is 179 and growing at a time when many schools in our area are decreasing in enrollment. Geibel and Corn area are increasing, and for that we give thanks. Mr. Favero came to us with that can-do attitude, with enthusiasm, and encouraged all of us to dream big. It was his dream to achieve this goal. He spent hours researching and gathering information and statistics about our school. Then he spent days writing the report. He likes to say that this award was a team effort, and yes, everyone in this gym contributed to our success. But we know in our hearts that our team leader worked diligently to achieve this honor. If your actions inspire others to dream more, to learn more, and to become more, you are a leader. Geibel, will you stand with me as I welcome to the podium our leader, our principal, Mr. Don Favero.
College courses this year. But all those students, please stand. above me in the academic honor roll. At least once my students here, please stand. For our students who have participated in the spring musicals in some manner, please stand. Students who are members of the school athletic team, please stand. That includes our wonderful cheerleaders. All students who are members of the school club, please stand. Geibel kids are involved in helping others, living in mission and living their faith, and also in participating in engaging activities and making a contribution to the school. But finally, last year a young lady who won 2 Whippoorwill swimming titles and a young man who won a state championship in alpine skiing also represented Geibel. Would Emily and Nelson please stand? Kept Geibel alive in his commitment to Geibel and bringing a great deal of money from the Richard King Mellon Foundation grant to Geibel. And we can never forget the contribution that our dear Bishop has made to Geibel Catholic. Thank you, Bishop. Less than 5% of the Catholic high schools in the country are being honored today by the Garden of Women's Society. And just for your information, how many Catholic high schools are there in the United States? How about 1,207, and we're one of the top ones. Congratulations, and that concludes our assembly.